An 11-year-old girl in Wisconsin was fatally shot in what her family described as an accident involving her and her 15-year-old brother. Around 9:35 on Tuesday night, the Fitchburg police responded to a call about someone who had been shot. When they arrived at the home, they found an 11-year-old girl injured. She was transported to the hospital where sadly she did not make it. Her 15-year-old brother was taken into custody and he is being held at the Dane County Juvenile Reception Center on a charge of homicide by negligent handling of a dangerous weapon. The family says the 11-year-old was a sixth grader at Forest Edge Elementary School. Police say that an investigation into what happened between Carolina and her brother is still ongoing. This story is extremely sad and heartbreaking. I hate to see children hurt with gun violence, and it's even more sad when other children are involved. I hope they solve this case immediately and they find out what happened. I do believe that it was an accident, you know, between her and her brother. He may have just gotten a hold of it, but you know, we can't speak on this situation too soon because an investigation is going on into what happened. So I just really want to send my condolences to the family.